Ephraim. Ephraim was a cake that was undone. Brother. What can you offer our generation now? And it will last for 50 years, at least. Ephraim was a cake that was undone. If you are undone and they serve you to your generation, you will fail. Fail God, fail your generation. We see cakes undone, littered everywhere. And we are jumping up. I'm not among you people, oh. Cakes undone. Cakes undone. Half baked. Half baked. Half baked. Small temptation. You are falling already. How big? See, we are going to make the prayer my papa makes. I wonder how that man will still tell the Holy Ghost to cook him. Us, we are already moving around. He will say, cook me, Holy Ghost. Cook me. Stay the course. Stay the course. Hold your hands in a circle. The Holy Ghost must cook us. We can't be presented to our generations like this. Oh! I must be cooked. You see me, I must be cooked by the Holy Ghost. He must cook me in a circle. Have the Holy Ghost cooked us? We are not cooked. We are not cooked. We are not cooked. We are not cooked. Cook us, Holy Ghost. Cook us, Holy Ghost. Cook us, Holy Ghost. Fuck me! Fuck me! Power! I must be good! Bah, 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 bah. meeting like this. Meetings like this, what thing I've learned from it? Is that it's possible for somebody to attend such this kind of meeting and go back the same? I used to think it's not true. See, to prove that you touch something in this meeting, I don't think it will take time. Men that will touch something in this meeting, things that have not been responding to you, if you truly touch something. See, we have been singing a song. Will never be the same. Touch this grace. My life must change. Let me tell you, you will be the same. That you sang this song without praying it out, you will be the same. That's the verdict. Transformation in a man comes through travail. I'm telling you, you will be the same. Next year, ISC, you will still come back. And you will still be the same. Sister, you are sitting down. You will be the same now. The same. The same. Things that have been oppressing you. Some of you think I'm lying. You will come back next year and we'll see me. And you will be the same. Men that don't want to be the same, try to posture, they take in the spirit. Try to posture of men that seek transformation. Mike, you are not praying. That you are not sure doesn't mean you will not pray. You will understand the importance of this prayer by the time you encounter certain principalities. It's in this earth realm that we are doing all these things. When we enter the spirit realm, it's not like this. Your stature, you can't hide it. You can't hide it. You can't fake it. So that's why we grow. In case, peradventure, the Holy Ghost will put his hands upon us. And then we will become ranking men. I don't want to be like this. I am tired of being like this. How can ISC come again and I am like this? Some of us, we like being like this. No problem. My papa said that men are not counted. God doesn't count men. God weighs them. What is your weight? What is your weight in the spirit? I am not talking of physical weight. We are looking for men that will tip the balance. Moses was a man that weighed 6,000. God was willing to to clear the whole land just for one man. So his weight in the spirit was more than the whole generation. What is your weight? You will remain like this. Except we take the posture of the spirit. We take the posture of the Holy Ghost. The posture of the Holy Ghost. The posture of the Holy Ghost. Because he said, I travel, I groan, I groan, I groan, even creation groans. I will not be like this. will not end like this. Christ.